Hey, in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to switch your LinkedIn call to action from connect to follow. So this will allow you to have the blue follow button right on your LinkedIn profile. Now on LinkedIn, as you probably know, the default call to action on your profile is to connect, like you can see on my friend Baird's profile here. But let's say that you're getting a lot of connection requests and you just want the default to be follow. That way you don't have to respond to all those requests, or, you know, if you're getting a lot of spam, it gives them an option to follow your content, but not necessarily have you connect with them and see their content. But what we're going to do is look at how to change it to the follow button, like here on Gary V. And of course, we all want to be like Gary V. Now, I do want to mention that people can still connect with you. If you go to More, you can still click the Connect button. It just kind of gives them the default option of Follow. So if we switch over to my profile here, it's very simple to do this. However, it's actually not that easy to find the spot where you change this. So let me show you how to do this. Let's go to my profile photo here, go down to Settings and Privacy, then under the Privacy tab, we want to scroll all the way down to the bottom, and if we go to blocking and hiding, under there's one option called followers. Click on that, and here it says make follow primary. If enabled, follow will be the primary action when members view your profile. So we'll just toggle that to yes. And so the interesting thing here is it's actually a little bit different to do this on mobile. So I'm also going to show you real quick how to do this on mobile. All right, so I've got the LinkedIn app up here. What we want to do is go again to our profile. And then in the top right, there's a gear icon here. So click on that and then go to the privacy tab. And then you want to scroll down just a little bit and go to this one that says who can follow you. And as you can see, it's defaulted to yes because I just switched it, but you can toggle it on or off as you need to. So that's it, very simple. Now, unfortunately, there's not a very easy way to go in and see that this change has been made. But what you'll start to notice is that you'll get a lot more people following your account and your notifications rather than just connecting. So I hope this has been helpful for you. If it has, please just let me know in the comments below and give this video a like. Now, here at 19 Pro, we really help to empower entrepreneurs to reflect success in their brand and grow online. If you are in need of branding or a website for your business, please get in contact with me at 19pro.com or connect with me here on LinkedIn. Thanks a lot, and I'll catch you next time.